Site B was not to be a theme park, but a research station. This was where we did the real work. By 1989, international genetic technologies had succeeded in their design to genetically recreate the dinosaurs. It was an unprecedented accomplishment, the pinnacle of 20th century science, a work to rank with the achievements of Galileo or Einstein.